space off again.
Stop.
Got it?
Yeah.
Show the camera. Got it?
Yep.
Okay, everyone else? Because it's not about this, it's about this. It's a brown paper bag, and about this, which is...
But this time we're getting it. Have a look at it, just a normal looking A4. Let me chop it. I get the cards. Drop them in. Put them back in the shape.
So here's what's going to happen. I'm going to take the bag, and into the bag, I'm going to put all the cards. And then, into the bag, I'm also going to put the four. Takes a lot of skill, and I'm really concentrating on it. First, here's what's happened. I've actually managed to get one card on the fork. Let's just come back to that. Now, I think you can see there's no other forks in there, right? You know, that is the fork, right? There is a deck in there, though, yes?
Yeah.
So let's tip that deck out. Finish that. Let's have a look. There's this card here, the 10 to 7 spades you picked, I believe. I only know that because I saw when it came out of the fork, obviously. You see a 7 of spades? If I turn this over and it's a 7 of spades,
you're not playing that,
tonight. You're not yet.
And there it is, the 7 of spades.
That is your card, right? That is your card.
But not only is that your card that I managed to stab on there inside the bag. Hey, look, it's not.
Now it's not just that though, I didn't just stab it with a fork, have a proper look at it. It physically cannot come off that fork, check it out. It's permanently on the fork, right?
Yeah.
Am I right? You'd have to tear it to get it off, right?
Yeah, you would.
Yeah.
Check it out, guys. And that's, my friends, is forksaken. Thank you very much.